means like I can
mountains in front.
But there should be little people on them.
Oh, we know that's making it.
Should be like, I don't know.
Men of the soil, of the sheep and sheep. Jacob and sons. A remarkable family in anyone's book.
Hi,
there, look at the difference in shade.
Oh, no, that's my natural colour.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Whatever.
But that's Banco. Is
band Collie. It's loud and it's successful and there seems to be a band.
Katie's loud.
That's I'm going to turn my microphone down.
Hey, who's wrong? Who's right? If by my chance you are here for the night,
we've still got band called To Goal.
It's
still band To Call. But yeah, I feel like the band call is going to be the smoothest part of today though. I feel like it's all going to go mental thereafter when we get on the stage with the lights and the set, which, and the, chaos.
How do you feel it's going so far?
It sounds so good with the band. So good. What do you think?
I've not heard it all. It does sound good.
I've been reliably informed that you can hear it from across the road outside.
You can't buy tickets because it's sold out.
Great. I mean, I don't know my harmony, but it's really good.
Don't admit that.
No, I was back.
Yeah, the band sound amazing. Amy was wonderful. She's great.
I sound great.
So good.
But yeah, it's just like, I actually nearly cried when it kicked off.
I look handsome, I look smart, I am a walking work of art. Such a dazzling coat of many colors. How I love my coat of many colors.
It was red and yellow and green and brown and scarlet and black and ochre and peach and ruby and olive and violet and fawn and castle.
I was smart. I am a walking work of art. Such a dazzling coat of many colors. How I love my coat.
Brown, scarlet, black, ochre, peach, and ruby, and olive, and violet, and fawn, and lilac, and gold, and chocolate, and mold, and green, and crimson, and silver, and rose, and amber, and lemon, and russet, and gray, and purple, and white, and pink, and orange, and blue!
Hiya!
That's the most Ross Abbott that you've ever looked.
Atmosphere.
I just kind of want to get the shoes.
All of a party with an atmosphere. Uh-huh. It looks like Russ Abbott. Ha 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 ha.
We can't really see because you're on. Hold on. Let's get some light on you. But you need to step down.
Oh, do I? Yeah. I need to step down.
Uh-huh.
You need to step down.
Who I am?
Well,
too many answers, none of them appropriate.
How's it going so far?
Really good, actually. Like, I'm not just saying that for the camera, like, really, really, really pleased. Like,
yeah!
I even had time to write my notes because there are very little.
Yay!
So, you know, I've rewritten them so I can actually understand them. No, it's a spectacle.
I feel quite majestic. I'm afraid that it looks majestic. Too
Irish if you want to let the people at home
have a look at that.
Sweetie Mansion has commenced. Very important part of show week. My favourite part of show week. In the dressing room.
We're not going to have like a chance to eat.
Exactly, so let's stock up just now.
Loads
on all the snacks.
Chocolate covered
Nuts.
Sorry if MD's got
my nuts.
Lynn's nuts.
My nuts.
Lynn's chocolate covered nuts. What? Check out that nappy.
I put it around the other way, so if anyone can give them stores like that, so. But see, you can do this movement.
Oh, thanks so much for that.
You can use that and edit it in any way you like.
Oh, thank you. So, I'm just in to get your Bob Ross impression.
I don't really know. He sounds he's American, doesn't he? He's American. And he talks very softly. I need my. Do you know what?
Do we have enough? Oh, I'm so excited.
I have. It's obviously not in my whole 70s glory, but. Calm down. You're talking to me. To oblige Dan and Asher at your
we
service.
Are humans.
Itchiest thing that's ever